passing option from open guard. My partner's gonna have her feet on my hips. She's looking to start playing guard a little bit. I have to watch out for her grabbing my wrists, pulling my posture down, maybe hit the tomonagi, all sorts of stuff. I also have to be careful of them grabbing my head. I don't want this to happen. So I'm gonna do that by kind of pushing my hips forward. My feet are staggered, so she doesn't grab both my ankles. Start hack sweeping me there. So sometimes people will do this first step on their own, without my consent, or you can force them to do it. What we're looking for is for this outside hook to become a daily evil hook. Yeah. Now, if my partner just sticks her legs in there, I'm gonna just go for this pass. But if they don't, I'm gonna use my hand to feed it over to this side. I'm not actually gonna like stick it in and make it a good daily evil hook. I just want it over here. Once it's over here, I'm gonna change my level. I'm gonna bend my knees, my back stays straight. I'm gonna reach across my hand over their belly into this space on the side. Tamika gets on her side here. I'm trying to go between her hip and her armpit on this side. Here. At the same time I make this reaching motion, I'm gonna back step really tall. So my head's gonna go low, my leg's gonna come high. My partner's gonna close their legs right away probably. So my knee is still trapped in here. So I'm gonna grab the top leg, and I'm gonna scoop my whole body back up underneath her armpit. Here, you can see my knee came out of this lock. Once my knee's out, I can use my other foot, if I'm keeping weight on them, to pull that leg out. Stick my knee in their hip. Now we've achieved this reverse ride position. Do it again here. If I'm getting ready to pass and my partner sticks this hook over here, that's when I go right away. Partner's probably gonna lock half guard, grab the top knee, push. That might take more than one hip move. Once my knee is free, I can bring my other foot in, free my foot completely. Now I've passed the guard, and I'm ready to start submitting. I'll do one from this side so you can see where my arm's ending up. Take the hook that's on the opposite side, stick it underneath my leg. Drop my weight, stick my arm across, big back step. If I can hold on to this and just free, that's fine. But if they manage to lock their legs together, top of the knee, scoop back. Once this knee comes out, now I can stomp on this bottom leg and use it to free my knee. All right, that was a version of the back step pass. No gi, open guard.